Think tanks, a symbol of national soft power, are now playing a vital role in decision-making across the globe. China's think tanks have entered a new development stage as a result of continuing reform and opening up. In the 1980s, the wave of reform and opening up swept across China, driving the nation along the path to modernization. To further liberalize thoughts and press ahead with reform and opening up, the nation was in great need of intellectual support and international perspectives. In February 1989, China Development Institute was jointly founded by 116 government officials, economists, and entrepreneurs. Right from the start, CDI positioned itself as a policy research institution based in Shenzhen, China, but with a global perspective. CDI convinced global talents to deliver fact-based research and consulting services to promote China's reform and opening up. In 1992, the then Chinese Premier Li Peng instructed CDI to build research institute unlike any other public institution in the spirit of reform. As a think tank, CDI has kept exploring operation models and has finally shaped a business framework which integrates three pillars of basic research, policy analysis and consulting services on one hand, and combined government-assigned tasks, independent research projects, and client-funded consultations on the other. Market-oriented consultation contributes 80% of its revenue. CDI brings together a team of globally-minded professionals. Since 2015, CDI has been designated as one of the China's leading think tanks in the pilot project of the Chinese central government. It provides policy research that adopts a proactive and strategic approach. CDI's research focuses on the five areas: open economy and innovation-driven development, with topics including the Belt and Road Initiative, businesses going out strategy, global financial centers, new economy, etc. Regional economy and regional development, with topics including the Guangdong, Hong Kong, Macau, Greater Bay Area, special economic zones, industrial parks, etc. Industrial policies and industrial development, with topics including commerce, logistics and supply chain management, marine economy, financial services, renewable energy, biotech, pharmaceuticals, etc. Urbanization and urban development, with topics including urbanization-related public policies, urban development strategy, urban planning, urban governance, etc. Business strategies and investment decision-making, with topics including business development strategy, investment decisions, etc. Since its inception, CDI has undertaken research projects from various ministries and commissions of China and compiled policy recommendations to meet the nation's needs for strategic research. Its policy research is also a vital resource for Chinese government at different levels and private sector in and outside China. CDI is dedicated to international cooperation through personnel exchanges, academic conferences, and research collaborations. It has built partnerships with many organizations around the globe, including think tanks, research institutes, and international organizations. Leveraging its strength in research, CDI has also run a series of academic events on domestic and international issues of debate. By pulling critical insights from across the sectors and developing policy recommendations, it has successfully established presence at home and abroad. CDI disseminates its research findings and policy insights in academic journals, on its Chinese and English websites, and through media outreach. It is a key founding member of the Shenzhen Soft Science Development Foundation and Shenzhen Mahong Foundation for Economic Improvement Research. It has founded China Opening Herald, a journal of economics. CDI serves as a postdoctoral research center for applied economics and a training base for talents in South China. It also holds National Class A Qualification Certificate for Engineering Consulting.
Look at the future down the road. China's reform and development process is going to be a long process. There are going to be many new issues, new problems, new conflicts we would like to deal with. And we need to make more effort to have a thorough study and to make more policy recommendations for the various level of government and to make more development recommendations for the corporate sectors.
As a pioneer of independent think tanks in China, CDI will forge ahead on the path of promoting China's reform and opening up and contributing its insights into the mutual understanding between China and the world's other economies.